गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, इन दिस सेशन आई विल सॉल्व सम प्रॉब्लम्स रिलेटेड टू बिल डिस्काउंटिंग. सी द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन, फॉर 512 रुपीज एंड 55 से ड्यू 6 मंथ्स एट 15% पर एनम, फाइंड द ट्रू प्रेजेंट वर्थ एंड डिस्काउंटेड कैश वैल्यू. दैट मीन्स यू नीड टू कैलकुलेट प्रेजेंट वैल्यू ऑफ द बिल एज वेल एज डिस्काउंटेड कैश वैल्यू. दैट मीन्स डिस्काउंटेड वैल्यू दैट यू नीड टू कैलकुलेट. सी For rupees 512 and 55 sir, that means face value of the bill is given. Okay, due 6 month means unexpired time is equal to 6 month. Okay, due 6 month, remaining time is equal to 6 month given. Rate of interest equal to 15% per annum is given. That is the simple interest. So he will write given data. Face value F is equal to 512 rupees and 55 sir. And see 6 month. Time t is equal to 6 months, but in the formula we know t must be in the years, so you need to convert it into years. So 6 divided by 12 years. Okay, 1 year means 12 months. 6 month means how much? That is 6 by 2 years. That we know it's equal to half year, right? 6 month means half year. Okay, then rate of interest r equal to 15%. But R must be in decimals, right? So it is 15 by 100, right? 15% means, so you'll get 0.15. okay, now see, first question is present value is equal to question mark, and second one is discounted cash value, means discounted value is equal to how much. For present value we have the formula P is equal to F divided by 1 plus T into R. So it is equal to 512.50 divided by 1 plus t. T is equal to 1 by 2, that means 0.5 into rate of interest equal to 0.15. Half year means it's equal to 0.5 year, right? You can write. Okay, now simplify using calculator. This implies P value, present value, is equal to rupees 476.44. Okay, then second question is discounted value. Okay, discount value. Okay, that means cash obtained after discounted by the bank. Okay, discounted value, we know formula equal to F into 1 minus TR. Okay, one more formula is there, discount value is equal to face value minus banker's discount. Okay, but here banker's discount is not given, right? So you can apply the formula discount value equal to F into 1 minus TR. Why this formula? Because see, we have F value, T value and R value. So it's equal to 512.50 into 1 minus T into R. T is equal to 0.5 into R, rate of interest is 0.15. okay, then see, if you simplify this one, you will get it's equal to rupees 474.06. okay, see the next question. Banker's gain on a bill due after 6 months at 4% per annum is rupees 24. Find TD, that means true discount, BD, banker's discount, bill amount, that means face value, and discounted value, that is DV, you need to calculate. Okay, first write the given data. Banker's gain is given, right? BG, its value is equal to 24 rupees is given, and due after 6 month, that means unexpired time t is equal to 6 month. So 6 months is there, you can write it as 6 by 12 years, it's equal to 1 by 2, equal to 0.5 years. okay, while substituting t value you need to convert it into years. Okay, then rate of interest r, it's equal to 4% given. 4% means 4 by 100, it's equal to 0.04 is there. okay, now see, we have the formula BG is equal to TD into TR. Why am I applying this formula? Because BG value is there, T value, R value is there. If you substitute, you will get TD value. Okay, BG is equal to TD into TR. This implies BG 24 rupees equal to TD, that you need to calculate. T value equal to 0.5 into R value is equal to 0.04. okay, then see, if you simplify this one, TD value is equal to rupees 1000 200. Okay, 1200 is the TD value, true discount value. Okay, again see, we have the formula. Okay, banker's gain is equal to BD minus TD. Okay, check the formula list. BG is nothing but banker's discount minus true discount. Okay, now see, BG value we have, BG is equal to 24. BD value, we don't have BD value, that you need to calculate, but TD already calculated, that is 1200. Okay, this implies BD value is equal to 1200 plus 24. Okay, therefore BD value is equal to 1224 rupees. Then you need to calculate phase value. To calculate phase value, okay, you can use any formula, but here I am using the formula BD is equal to FTR formula. It's easy, right? Okay, BD equal to FTR, then BD, banker's discount, we have BD value is equal to 1224. It's equal to phase value, you need to calculate, into T value. T value is equal to, we have, it's equal to 0.5 into R value, rate of discount equal to 0.04. okay, then if you simplify this one, F value is equal to, you will get rupees 61,200. Okay, or see, to calculate phase value, you can apply the formula BD into TD divided by BG. Okay, phase value is equal to BD into TD by BG. BD, TD, BG we have, you can apply that formula. So that time also you will get the same answer. Okay, and the next is, what you have to calculate discounted value. Discounted value TV is equal to, what's the formula? F minus BD. Okay, discounted value is equal to phase value minus BD, banker's discount. Discounted value is equal to phase value, that we have 61,200 minus, then what you have to calculate, then substitute BD value. BD value, banker's discount, we have 1224. This implies discounted value is equal to rupees 59,976. Okay, or to calculate discounted value, you can apply the formula. Okay, it's option, or you can apply F into 1 minus TR also. If you apply this formula also, you will get the same answer. Okay, see the next question. A banker discounts the bill for a certain amount having 73 days to run before it matures at 15% per annum. Discounted value of the bill is rupees 970. What is the phase value of the bill? F you need to calculate. Also find the banker's discount. BD also you need to calculate. Once again see the question. Banker discounts the bill for a certain amount having 73 days to run before it matures. That means unexpired time T is equal to 73 days is given. And rate of interest here you can see 15% per annum. Okay. DV value also given, that is equal to rupees 970. You need to calculate phase value. Okay. First write the given data. Here see, T is equal to 73 days. How to convert days into years? It's equal to 73 divided by 365. Okay, 73 by 365 is equal to 1 divided by 5 years. Okay, or you can keep it like that only, or you also can write it in decimals. Okay, then rate of interest R is equal to 15% is given. Okay, it's equal to 0.15. Okay, that we calculated, right? We know how to write it one. Okay, then discounted value DV, it's equal to rupees 970 is given. Phase value equal to question mark, as well as one more data you need to calculate, BD. Okay, BD is equal to question mark. Okay, now here see, I'm using the formula DV is equal to discounted value is equal to F into 1 minus TR, because we know TR as well as DV. Okay, question is phase value, right? So you can directly apply this formula. DV is equal to F into 1 minus TR. Okay, this implies discounted value, that is 970, okay, is equal to F, phase value, that you need to calculate, into 1 minus T value. T is 1 by 5 into R value is equal to 0.15. okay, now simplify this using calculator. you will get F value is equal to rupees 1000. Okay. Next, here see phase value is there. Next, what you have to calculate? BD, banker's discount, you need to calculate. We have the formula, right? Banker's discount BD is equal to FTR. Okay. This is equal to F value we have 1000 into T. Okay. That is time, that is 1 by 5 into rate of interest equal to 0.5. Okay. 5 1s are 5 2s are 10. 200 into 0.15. Use the calculator. You will get BD is equal to, okay, rupees 30. Okay. Or see, we have the formula discounted value is equal to phase value minus banker's discount. Then what is banker's discount? Banker's discount equal to F minus DV. Okay. Banker's discount is equal to 1000 minus discounted value. Discounted value that they give, right? Discounted value is equal to 970 rupees. Okay. See, BD value is equal to rupees 30. Here also you can get. Okay. To find BD, you can use this formula directly, or you can use this formula also. Any one method you can do. Answer will be same. Okay. See the next question. A bill drawn for 3 months was legally due on 6th 7 2019. Find the date of drawing of the bill. Okay. Here see, legally due date is given. You need to calculate date of drawing. We have the formula. See, legally due date, okay, is equal to date of drawing, okay, plus bill period plus grace period. It's our actual formula. Okay, this gives legally due date. Then see how to calculate date of drawing. Date of drawing means, okay, you need to reverse the formula. Date of drawing means legally due date, okay, minus, you need to subtract what? Bill period, okay, minus grace period. Okay, that time you will get date of drawing. Okay, see, actually legally due date means what you have to add? Date of drawing plus bill period plus grace period. Then legally due date is given. How to calculate date of drawing? You need to go reverse, right? Okay. Legally due date means this much formula. Then date of drawing means from the legally due date, what you have to subtract? Bill period and grace period. Okay. To get legally due date, to date of drawing, you have to add bill period and grace period. To get a date of drawing, from the legally due date, subtract bill period and grace period. Okay. Now see, date of drawing is equal to, what's the formula? Legally due date 6-7-2009 minus, okay, minus bill period 3 months given, right? 3 months. And grace period is not given, but we know grace period is equal to 3 days. Okay, so if you subtract, what will get? 6 minus 3 is 3, 7 minus 3, 7 month minus 3 months. Okay, it's equal to 4 months minus year 2090 only. Okay, because it will not cross the year. So 7 minus 3 4, and year remains same, it's equal to 2019. Therefore date of drawing is equal to 3rd April 2019. Okay. See the next question. The present worth of the bill due sometime hence is rupees 1100 and TD on the bill is rupees 110. True discount. Find BD and BG. Okay. P, present value P is equal to rupees 1100 is given. Okay. And see, TD, true discount, TD is equal to rupees 110 is given. Question is BD, banker's discount equal to how much? And BG is equal to how much? Here see, rate of interest is not given. Okay. And as well as time period also not given. Okay. Since here TD value is given, we know the formula, right? TD is equal to PTR. True discount equal to PTR. Okay. Now substitute, see, this implies TD 110 rupees equal to P value, present value 1100, into keep it as tr only, that we don't know. Okay, now see 0 0 get cancelled. Okay, then tr is equal to 11 divided by 110 equal to tr. Okay, then this implies tr equal to 1 by 10, it's equal to 0.1. tr value equal to 0.1 is there. And bg value we know, right? What is bg formula? Bg is equal to td into tr. Okay, now see bg is equal to td, true discount equal to 110 rupees into tr, tr equal to 0.1. okay, because here we calculated, right? Tr value is equal to 0.1. okay, substitute that one. Bg value is equal to, you will get rupees 11. Okay, divided by 10, right? 0.1 means 0 0 get cancelled, so you will get bg equal to 11. Then what's the question? Bd. Okay, bd you need to calculate. Okay, you can use the formula. See, we have the, to calculate bd, okay, use the formula. See, we know the formula, bg is equal to bd minus td. But here we need to calculate BD, right? So BD is equal to what you will get? BG minus TD. Okay, so BG plus TD. Okay, so BD is equal to BG value. BG value is equal to 11 rupees plus true discount is equal to, here given, right? True discount on is equal to 110. Okay, so BD, banker's discount, is equal to rupees 121. Okay, again see, you need to be clear with all the formulas. Okay, whatever data given, just check the data, then select the suitable formula. For BG or TD or phase value, similar formulas are there. If you substitute in the formulas, again you will get the same values. But according to the given data, you need to select the formulas. Okay, see the next question. A bill drawn for 3 months was legally due on 18/8/2012. Find date of drawing. Okay, before only we solved similar question, right? Okay, see, write the given data. Okay, bill period equal to 3 months. And date of legally due date is equal to 18/8/2012. Okay, you need to calculate date of drawing. Okay, is equal to question mark. We know the formula, right? Date of drawing is equal to, what's the formula? Date of drawing equal to legally due date minus bill period minus grace period. Okay, now it is equal to legally due date 18/8/2012. Here see minus, because you are going in reverse way, date of drawing you are calculating. Bill period equal to 3 months and grace period you need to subtract, that is 3 days. Okay, so 18 minus 3 is equal to 15, minus 8 minus 3, 5, 2012. From the 8 months, if you remove 3 months, that year remains same, right? 2012 only. So 15/5/2012 is the date of drawing. Okay, therefore date of drawing is equal to 15/5/2012. See the next question. TD on a bill was rupees 100. True discount is equal to rupees 100. BG was rupees 10. Okay, banker's gain equal to 10 rupees. What is the phase value of the bill? F is equal to question mark. You need to calculate the phase value of the bill. Okay, so see, we have the formula. F is equal to BD into TD divided by BG. Okay, this is a standard formula, right? But here see, TD value is there as well as BG value is there, but BD value is not there. But we can calculate BD value, right? Okay, to calculate BD, use the formula BG is equal to BD minus TD. This implies BD is equal to banker's discount. BD equal to BG plus TD. Banker's discount is equal to BG, banker's gain, how much? 10 rupees plus TD, true discount, equal to 100. So BD equal to 110 rupees. Okay, now see, apply the formula here, substituting the values. F is equal to BD, 110 rupees, into TD, true discount, okay, 100 rupees, okay, divided by BG value, banker's gain. BG equal to 10 rupees, 10 ones are 10, 10s are, this implies face value is equal to 1100 rupees. Okay, if you multiply, you will get 1100. So face value of the bill is equal to 1100.